Hello, Carl here with Sustainability Theory News. We're over at agrability.org on their toolbox page specifically. It's an organization that is focused on helping disabled and elderly farmers continue to work on their land. They have over 1,000 different, inventions and products. Some you can buy, some you can make. And they're organized, you can also search them, but by category. We're going to go over a few of these right now, and I'm going to link to this toolbox page in the description. So they have this wheeled portable grazing corral that is pretty interesting. They have some caster wheels on the bottom. I would use some bigger, maybe 10-inch diameter rubber wheels. Make it easier to move over rough terrain. But basically, it's a portable sheep pen with an open bottom, so the bottom is open to the field below. And you can just move it along a little bit to some fresh grass, and it forces the sheep to graze the grass down completely before moving on to a new spot. They also say that a sheep can push the pen along, so you don't even have to move it. Whenever they want fresh grass, they just move the pen themselves. So this is the way the homepage is, right there. And then this invention, the ring knife. Now, if you're cutting twine or boxes or training tomatoes, sometimes you have to go back, pick up your knife, hold it, and grip it. If you have arthritis, that can be very tough. But, heck, it also takes a lot of time to pick your knife back up if it's a pocket knife, unfolding it. If you could twine up tomatoes, tie up tomatoes and maybe trim off the suckers at the same time using a handy knife that's just attached to your finger like this, it could save some time, that's for sure. In this cut and grab lopper, this is a commercially available product at many different garden supply stores. But basically, you can trim trees and hold onto the branch at the same time so you don't have to worry about it falling on your head. And what's next here? All right, this is their gardening page, yard carts and wheelbarrows. And a few of those inventions here, pivoting wheelbarrow grip handles. Now, as you can see here, you can easily push the wheelbarrow over to dump it out. That can, if you don't have these handles and you have arthritis, moving it around can be tough. Then there's this easy dump system, another product you can buy. As you can see, you only have to lift up the wheelbarrow about 90 degrees vertically to dump the complete load out. And this one does not have a picture, but it's also a very interesting idea, a wheelbarrow with caster wheels. So basically, you would mount some caster wheels to the back legs here, and instead of lifting up the wheelbarrow, you can simply push it to the destination. Now, I am going to link to the toolbox page in the description. And if you'd like to see more news headlines like this, subscribe to my channel. Have a great day.